Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to draw a human circus baby from Five Nights at Freddy's. Let's get started. First, for her face, I'm going to make her as a her in this one. You draw like a curve. Then you come at the cheek, so you curve another like bump. And then go down for the chin. There you go. Then you go up and stay there. Next, I want to make the eyes. So let's make the eyes. I'm going to make it more manga. So yeah, here. Then eyelashes. And then the eye. Like this. Then I'll draw the pupil and then iris. And then for, I'm just gonna make lines because she's like a toy. So yeah. There. That's one eye. Let's make the other eye. It's the same, but it is more bigger, so yeah. Like that. Draw a line down. Do the same. Color that in. Make line, 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 line. Then I'm gonna do down. Eyelashes. And there. So that's the eye. Now let's make the eyebrow like this. There you go. Next, the nose. I'm just gonna make a little diamond. And then we have a line there. And then we have another curve. And then when the curve stops, we make the face, like the her smile. So it's just a smile. And then it has two circles with the sign. So the eye. So come from the eye and make a line like this. Going up, then it goes up and down. Like that. And finish off the line there. And there's another line. Right here, the eyebrows. Well, right here, when the eyebrows go down. And then draw a line right here. Goes like this. And that's her hair. There. And then for her hair, we're gonna draw a curve. Then go down. And there. And draw several of these, a lot of them, like this, and connect them like that. There you go. That's her bangs right here. And then we draw another line from the middle, coming like that. And another bump, which goes like this. There, okay. Now, there's one more line right here. Now this extends up, then curves again, and then this goes the other way. We're gonna make the ponytail, so like this. And then, like that. Go up, like that. And then come down like this and then curve in like that. There are lines in her ponytail like that. Looks more like that. And then we have another ponytail right here. Go down, curve, and there. Extra line and line. next for her body, we're gonna draw her neck like this. It's a pretty small neck. Oh, let's make it bigger. Can I erase that? Like this. Okay. Now her dress, it's pretty simple. You just draw that. And then like this. There. Then her shoulder part, it's like a wing like this. And draw lines. And that's her hand right here. Like that. And then draw another, like a wing shape for the shoulder. So there is a circus baby from Five Nights at Freddy's. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye guys. Bye.